everybody. This is Pat Foster with Swapmoto Live. So I just got to spend the day wearing the new Leatt X-Frame hybrid knee braces. You know what? I'm a big fan of knee braces. I've had a lot of knee surgeries. I've been hurt quite a bit. So I've tried a lot of knee braces and was pretty excited to put this one on. One of the cool things about the Leatt X-Frame that I've never seen before is they've got the patella cup in the sleeve. So you put this sleeve on, the patella cup's in place, very comfortable, very nice sleeve, very well ventilated. It's got some extra padding for you around the patella cup or on the plastic cup. So it stays seated really well. I'm sure some of you have felt it. I know I have with other knee braces. The patella cup and the, you know, lower thigh protection have a tendency to bind when they try to slide over each other. So this kind of alleviates that issue. This stays in place and the brace works around it. One of the other things that I like about it, it's got the straps numbered. You know, put this one on first, this one second, third and fourth. But the Velcro works from both sides. So you kind of do this side first, this side second, and it gives it a really secure feel. The brace doesn't move around a lot. It's locked in. Nice low profile in your pants, so it's not sticking out a lot. I know that, you know, kind of the trend nowadays is to make pretty tight fitting gear. And so when you get into tight movements with your knee, it gets a little bindy. This one lays down really low and nice. It's got a low profile up top, really low profile and smooth lines inside the boot. So very, very comfortable. The hinge system is great. See it lock out there. We came away very impressed with this. Like I said, the idea of the patella being worked into your sleeve, I think is a great idea. Very comfortable brace, carbon composite, light. Gosh, guys, check it out. Leatt definitely came up with a good product here. Thank you very much.